This dance is called Dancing Queen, choreographed by Alexis Tate. It's a 32 count, 4 wall, absolute beginner to beginner line dance. There's one restart in this dance. Section 1. Starting with the right foot, vine to your right. Side, behind, side. Touch, click to your right side. Rolling vine to your left or vine to your left. Quarter turn left forward, half turn left back, quarter turn left, side, touch. Non-turning option, vine to your left. Side, behind, side, touch. Section 2, K-step. Right diagonal, forward, touch. Left back diagonal, back, touch. Right back diagonal, back, touch. Left diagonal, forward, touch. Section 3, Monterey, half turn to your right twice. Point right foot to the side, half turn right. Step right foot together, point left foot to the side, together, facing 6. Point right foot to the side, half turn right. Step right foot together, point left foot to the side, together, facing 12 o'clock. Non-turning option, point right foot to the side, together, point left foot to the side, together, point right foot to the side, together, point left foot to the side, together. Last section, V-step. Out, out, back, together. Jazz box, quarter turn to your right, right foot. Cross, quarter turn right, step left foot back, facing 3. Step, right foot to the side, step, left foot together. Now you're facing 3 and start over again. Now let me go over the dance with the counts. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Non-turning option. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In the stance, there's a restart on wall 6. You will dance 8 counts, then restart the dance facing 3 o'clock. Now let me show you wall 6 with counts starts facing 3 o'clock. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is the end of 8 counts. Now restart the dance facing 3 o'clock. This is the whole dance. I hope you enjoy. Thank you for watching.